Five side men, cards against humanity. Let's offend people.
Yo, we're about to piss some bitches off, man. Shit!
Right. He's not wrong.
I'm right. Guessing I lick ass is JJ.
Yep.
JJ, go for it.
Yo, I do actually lick ass. I'm just saying. Anyway, I work my ass off all day for this family. And this is what I come home to.
Oh my god,
what
I have two. I have three that are perfect.
That.
But there's only one that will be worthy.
I don't
By
know
the way, Simon,
with.
Your name failed so hard. Well done.
Well so done. Did yours.
Oh.
let's go with that. Why not?
I'm not too keen on my card so far. My pack luck hasn't been that good.
Pack luck.
I actually have no idea what I'm doing.
I've got some seasons in mind.
Oh, yeah, wait. Toby, have you played this before?
Nope.
Oh, okay.
You know how it works, right,
Toby? So you got to click your card and then click confirm selection.
Where that is?
Under the black card.
Under the black card.
The African American card.
Wow, wait to single that card.
I said African American card.
Okay.
Carry on.
I work my ass off all day for this family. And this is what I come home to. Dead babies.
Oh, my God.
Dead fucking babies.
Jesus Christ.
And this is what I come home to. A pyramid of seven heads. Holy shit. This is
okay.
Fucking mad.
I like this next one.
This is mad.
This is what I come home to. Oh my God. Some douche with an acoustic guitar. And this is what I come home to. Bananas in pajamas. Bananas in pajamas.
Running down.
Well, dead babies it is.
Oh my God.
Dead babies had to.
Okay, Toby, it's your turn to read out the question.
Oh dear.
I guess it's Toby was bananas in pajamas.
I might change my name to Stars Against Big Savagery.
Go for it, Toby.
Oh my gosh.
Right. The five stages of grief. Denial, anger, bargaining,
beep,
acceptance.
I have such good cards.
I don't.
Why have you got good cards?
I don't even know what this one is.
I don't know what I did to deserve such good cards.
Oh, I don't.
What are these?
What the fuck?
Just go for the list.
Yeah, let's go for the list.
All right. Do I have to read it out every
time? Yeah.
Just the one before.
The five stages of the five stages of denial.
Five stages of denial.
All right, baby.
The five stages of grief: denial, anger, bargaining. Glenn Beck being harried by a swarm of buzzards.
Who is Glenn Beck, Simon?
No, I'm not gonna. Do, you know what? He's a beer. He's a beer. Fuck him. He's Beck's. He's Beck's beer.
Right. Denial, anger, bargaining, sniffing glue, acceptance.
Fuck's sake.
Denial, anger, bargaining, falling into the toilet. Acceptance.
Accepting that it happened.
And who got rehab?
Wow, that's fuck? Just a dead card. That's a dead card.
What the fuck?
So now, Toby, you have to pick the one you think was the most offensive or funny, realistically.
I think Glenn Beck was hilarious.
I didn't even know which JJ's is.
Let's not go with Glenn Beck then.
Definitely JJ's card.
I reckon I know which one he's going to choose.
I like sniffing glue.
I thought you were more of a toilet fooler.
Yeah, man. Toilet
Stars
fooler.
Stars against Vic Savage.
No, all right, here we go. When I am a billionaire, I shall erect a 50-foot statue to commemorate... What?
What do you want to commemorate?
Right. When I am a billionaire, I shall erect a 50-foot statue to commemorate pooping as quietly as possible. Along the same lines, soiling oneself.
Oh my god.
To commemorate a sausage festival, or to commemorate German dungeon porn.
What the fuck?
Oh my god. All of those.
German dungeon porn!
I don't know why I think the funniest one there has to be a sausage festival.
It's a big 50-foot sausage.
I don't know. Oh, German dungeon porn is pretty sick.
Wait, whoa, Simon.
Wait, what?
How would you know?
He's a big fan of it. He's a big fan.
I'm a big fan.
Out of interest, Simon.
Yep.
How would you commemorate pooping as quietly as possible?
It'd be a statue building of someone on the toilet doing the shush sign.
Yeah.
And it'd be one of those creepy ones that wherever you move, it continuously stares at
it's
you.
It's like the Mona Lisa.
The toilet makes a loud noise, like the plop when it hits the water. You don't want that.
Okay.
No. Triple kill!
Vic's got 3 out of 3.
Yeah, but if it's a statue, it's not going to plop.
Oh my god. Vic's got 3 out of 3.
Alright, here we go.
But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you See, why don't I have German dungeon ball now? For fuck's sake, every time.
Please. This card, I don't know if I want to use it right now.
I think I got something.
I've just used it. Right,
what are you going to show, Mr. Bond?
I'm using it. I'm really hoping Josh liked it.
I'm saying
no, wait,
mine.
That's weird.
I'm driving to use my good card. Shit.
Before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you gay aliens. I must show you ancient Athenian boy fucking.
Mad.
What?
Fully mad.
I must show you balls. I must show you a magic hippie love cloud. I feel like I see what. Oh,
I
no, it has
to
be.
One.
Yes! No! It wasn't away.
I just thought, just balls. Oh. Just balls on his
gay,
head.
I think gay aliens was a close second.
That's, I saw gay aliens, I was like, fuck.
Shit. Who was gay aliens?
I knew balls was
Guys, a
basic bitch.
Guys, what's the most emo?
You.
Oh, fuck off.
What is the
fuck
most
it.
Emo?
Fuck it. Let's go with that one. It's pretty
before
emo.
Someone has a card that just says you.
Oh.
I don't feel like I'm going to get any points.
Yeah, it's not going well for me so far, either Toby or JJ.
What's the most emo? Stepping on a goddamn freaking lemo.
Lemo? What the fuck's a lemo?
I'm tired, it's late.
Carry on.
That was correct. Hungry man frozen Christmas dinner for one.
If I can trademark it as well.
Kurt Cobain's death.
Oh,
no, there's only one, the truest ever.
Oh. Yeah.
That is very emo. That is very emosh.
Queefing's emo.
Alright,
Josh. Isn't it?
Alright, Josh.
That wasn't even his card, that was mine. Oh no.
Oh my,
oh my
gosh.
God.
Oh no.
Oh, no. Come on, Katie, get reading.
Oh no.
To become a true Yanomama warrior, you must prove that you can withstand without something. Crying out.
I'm sorry, guys. Guys.
My last good cut.
I'm scared.
Oh no!
Oh!
Ah.
Not again!
Oh. From Simon was.
No.
To become a true Yanomama warrior! You must prove that you can withstand licking big butts.
Licking
big butts and not being able to lie about it without crying out, okay? You must prove that you can withstand a salty surprise without crying out, okay? You must prove that you can withstand...
Yeah.
Does this need to go any further? Yeah.
That is good.
Instant win. It's just an instant win.
No.
My car just got mugged off.
I'm a horrible, horrible human.
Oh my god.
Does someone have like gay?
Oh no.
This is the way to offend people.
This is just so inappropriate. I'm gonna have to tuck my crucifix away right
ridiculous.
Now.
mine's good.
I'm gonna have to tuck my crucifix away.
Yeah,
Why do I have to utter these words?
Mine's the perfect what? Card.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
No! Oh. No! We weren't ready!
Oh my god. Come on, Toby, get reading.
No!
I can't read these out.
You've got to read it out.
Can't read these out.
You have to read it out. It's part of the game.
Don't make me read
these
out.
You have to read these out. You have to read these out.
Guys!
Jesus is giving a dolphin a handjob for science. Jesus is me. Jesus is not believing in giraffes. Jesus is former President George W. Bush.
Toby, you gotta pick one.
I have
man.
To think, yeah. Which one of these would Jesus hate the most?
No, Toby, there's no honour in this game.
I feel like it would be
there's
George
no
Bush.
There's no saving yourself.
Wait, why would it be which he hates the most?
Wait.
Wait,
give it to the dolphin hand job.
Fucking dolphin.
Yes!
I want a point!
You can't beat that car.
I want a point. I just want 1 point.
Okay. Dear Abby, I'm having some trouble with and would like your advice.
I hate my cards.
I have terrible cards.
I actually hate my cards.
This is a serious one. Alright.
You better take it serious then. Take it seriously. I want you to answer seriously.
Yeah, no, fuck off, Josh, with your emotions.
Fuck!
No! Josh is Drake.
Abby, I'm having some trouble with emotions.
Mine's good,
Drake.
Man.
He just is Abby, Drake.
I'm having some trouble with a team of lawyers and would like your advice. These are all just terrible.
Serious.
Just awful, all of them.
You said
trouble
go serious.
Trouble with the sun engulfing the earth. Trouble with menstrual rage.
Fuck it, yeah.
Oh dear.
Yeah!
They're all shit.
You're weak. Fuck. You're weak, Simon.
They're all
game.
Shit.
You're
great
weak blooded.
Oh my god. Come to Dubai where you can relax in the more famous bars, experience the nightlife, or simply enjoy something by the poolside.
Oh my god.
My cards are actually just terrible.
What can I get?
I'm guessing there's other guys may want to use a shit card right now.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! No!
Come to Dubai where you can relax in famous bars, experience the nightlife, or simply enjoy failing the touring test by the poolside.
No delivery.
Or simply enjoy landmines by the poolside. Simply enjoy Russian super tuberculosis by the poolside, or simply enjoy being addicted to children by the poolside.
It's got to be one of two.
There's two options here, but I feel like
because
it's too divided.
You in my room.
Landmines by the poolside.
Yeah, no, you
don't. Even that bad.
What don't you want to find in your Chinese food, guys?
A salty surprise.
Okay,
I have to say things out loud because my cards are so fucking bad.
Oh, this is
that,
shit.
I mean, that might work.
Oh my god.
Just done.
Wow. Why don't you want to find the Chinese
fucking
children? Denzel, Blackula, and the heart of a child. Jesus.
Woo! It's going to be one, isn't it?
It's just... Yes!
Oh, come on,
that comeback is really.
Please give me three cards. Come on, bottom.
My
right,
cards are so bad.
Yeah, man.
Nah, this is just getting worse.
What are my parents hiding from me?
I just.
Come on, guys, tell me. What are my parents hiding from me? I'm very intrigued.
I might just pick a shit card to get rid of it.
I'm saying this one because if you say they're not hiding it from you, you're weird.
All right.
So I went for the truth.
Like, fuck it, I'm just gonna pick it. Like, fuck that.
What am I paying?
Simon, I know we're
trying to attaining a world of unlimited pornography. What are my parents hiding from me? Dick Cheney. What are my parents hiding from me? Meaningless.
Simon's just won this one, hasn't he?
Oh, wow.
Let's not go any further, JJ. Just do what you gotta do. Just do what you gotta do.
Oh, man. I was the first to pioneer.
The magical tablet one was pretty good.
Yeah, it was good.
I had 3 points before anyone else, and then you're...
Yeah, I'm still on 1 point.
Crap, yeah, 1 point gang done, though.
Oh, my God.
I beg something good got this.
What brought the orgy to a grinding halt?
I hope this is appreciated. I
hope
this is appreciated. That's all I'm saying.
Because everyone stops like in their tracks.
They stop grinding. Stop grinding.
Or that.
Yeah.
Yep.
Or you know, like when something stops really fast and it like bounces. Anyway, pick up, guys.
Right. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It's gotta be one of. Actually.
You'll know.
What? The Rapture. I am doing. How do you pronounce this word?
What is that?
I don't know. I threw it away.
Kegels or Kegels?
Right, we'll skip
Move
that
on.
One.
Move on.
Friction.
Come on, come on.
For fuck's sake.
Come on.
Come on.
I've
come
made
on.
My choice,
come
guys.
Come on, man.
This one.
Yeah!
What the fuck? It was actually friction, though. For fuck's sake. Mine was
I got 2 points. Yeah, but to be fair, you would stop, man. If like
Toby,
a Pippi Diaper came in during an orgy.
Woo! God damn, I love.
Fuck it.
What do I love?
I don't even know why that's offensive.
Oh, my cards are actually terrible.
So mine.
Same.
We need like a 3 to just throw them all away. Right. Woo!
Oh,
God damn, I love Africa. I just said dumb. Anyway, god damn, I love actually getting shot for real. God damn, I love lumberjack fantasies. God damn, I love tiny nipples.
Well.
What do you love, Simon?
Now we find out what Simon really likes.
What do you love, Simon? Come on.
Come on, tell us the truth, bro. Tell us the truth, Simon.
For fuck's sake, Toby.
This is a...
Yeah!
Toby, that's your fault.
Africa.
Damn it!
you can't stand there going, what do you love, Simon? What do you love?
Oh, no. What? I want to get rid of two cards.
Yeah, I'll get rid of two cards.
For fuck's sake.
Ah, oh, good.
Patient presence with likely what? Result of...
What? Patient presence.
I'm so confused.
Patient presence with someone.
Symptoms.
Okay.
Patient
so
presents.
Oh, wait, patient presents with.
Basically, they have something.
Okay. Yes. Okay. It's a doctor thing. Yeah.
Okay. Let's go with
patient presents. Even with
these are all terrible cards. Which ones do I get rid of?
So patient presents with.
Oh no! I fucked up. Oh
wait.
No. No. Oh, I missed something so good.
I don't know what to do.
I wish there was a way to cancel. First one, confirm selection, and then the second one.
Is there a way to cancel?
Selection. Yeah, I know.
No, canceling.
No.
You are not Ethan. You can't cancel.
Cancel. Right.
Right. Patient presents with injecting speed into one arm and horse tranquilizer into the other. Likely a result
that's
of Jewish
mixed
fraternities.
Wow.
Patient presents with my inner demons. Likely a result of our new buffalo chicken dippers. That's JJ or Toby.
Yo,
patient presents
why
with the hard fight of day. Likely result of death by Steven Seagal. Patient presents with
did
the Care Bear
Seagal. Seagal.
Likely a result of being marginalised. I feel like it's going to be this one.
No! Oh, yeah! They should have been the other way around. They're both kind of the first one.
Yeah, okay, it works both ways.
Wes Anderson's new film tells the story of a precocious child coming to terms with.
I still have.
What are these cards?
These cards are actually just shit.
These cards are all shit.
I'm just picking shit cards now. I just can't be bothered.
I know. I'm waiting until I get that next card, you know.
Oh my god!
Just pick it and go. Pick it and go. Come on.
Just pick it and move.
I don't even care.
Yeah!
Bill.
Are you serious?
Don't mess with Bill.
I'm fucking done.
Poor foreskin.
Charades was ruined for me forever when my mom had to act out.
Oh my god. No.
Not got anything good here. Come
no
on.
No.
Why?
No. Oh dear.
Vic, I feel like we might have good ones here.
Oh god. Good or bad, depending on.
Well, yeah, how you look at it.
Charades was ruined for me forever when my mama had to act out an angry stone head that stomps on floor.
Oh my god.
Every three. Okay, well, charades was ruined for me whenever my mama had to act out Stephen Hawking.
There's one winner.
Charades was ruined for me forever when my mama had to act out the basic suffering that pervades all of existence.
I feel like JJ lost interest halfway through that card. He was just
like,
can't
pick long cards. Can't pick long
he got to pervades and he was like, nah.
Charades
was ruined for me whenever my mom had to act out the royal aftermath. What?
Oh my god.
He doesn't get it, but
whoever laid that card.
Unlucky.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. But wait, anyway.
What is the royal aftermath?
You know what an afterbirth is?
No.
Do you have a spare monitor right now that you can Google aftermath?
Oh my.
No.
Go on images. Go on images.
Google
images.
Please tell me. Google images.
Search afterbirth.
Google images. Google image. Afterbirth.
He's not going to enjoy what he sees.
And the royal is obviously the royals.
The royal wedding.
Oh my god, it took too long.
Oh my god. No one got points.
Oh my god, I just turned a sick fucking
We
still have those cards again.
I know.
I want to get rid of it. That was
the
whole point.
Wait, what would we have picked?
Quick, Tabby, read.
It lurks in the night. It hungers for flesh. This summer, no one is safe from.
I just a reroll. Also, JJ get wrecked.
Fuck's sake, JJ.
Oh my god.
Can I get some good
cards,
please?
I'm still good, boys.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Wait. Alright. This summer, no one is safe from good grammar. This summer, no one is safe from Stephen Hawking. This someone no one is safe from a bloody pacifier.
Oh my god.
This someone no one is safe from Santa's heavy sack.
Oh,
it just has to be this now, doesn't it?
Yes, thank God. Stephen came in clutch, my boy.
JJ, you're a prick.
Yeah, you're a prick, JJ.
Dude,
I'll try to get in my card.
JJ.
Yes, I can pick
right.
two.
Something may pass, but something will last forever.
Oh. Some of these cards are actually like the most boring things ever.
They're so boring.
Like, there's some very boring ones here.
Like, I'm just burning cards, I don't care.
Same.
All right. Deregulating the mortgage market may pass. But women in yogurt commercials will last forever.
That's actually pretty funny.
Survivor's guilt may pass, but infinity will last. That's,
oh my
that's
god.
Dead. That's dead.
That's so
that's dead.
Oh, this is this
a kiss
one.
On the lips may pass,
nah.
But world peace.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Someone is,
what are these cards?
3 months I'm in cringing. The hole may pass, but the royal last.
Yes!
Fuck.
Points, bitch.
Oh my god.
You deserve a point for that card.
Please,
that's the point. That's
me.
The point JJ should have given you.
Fucking prick.
In his new action comedy, Jackie Chan must fend off ninjas while also dealing with something.
Fuck it. Just trying to. I just want good cards.
Oh, this is a sick movie. You know?
It's a close one. I look 3-4-4-3-3.
This is
a close game so far.
Please.
I'm getting back into the game.
This, I don't know. This will work. Depends what everyone else has.
Jackie Chan must fend off ninjas while also dealing with a sweet spaceship.
Oh my god.
Jackie Chan must fend off ninjas while also dealing with a homemade cum stained Star Trek uniform. Jackie Chan must fend off ninjas while also dealing with alcoholism. Isn't that in a film?
Shut
Jackie,
up. Just carry
Jackie
on.
Jackie Chan must fend off ninjas while also dealing with Samuel L. Jackson.
Card.
Shut up. Just carry on.
Okay.
Yes!
Yo, threes and fours, boys.
Oh my god.
Oh, give me some good cards.
Come on.
In LA County Jail, in LA County Jail, word is you can trade 200 cigarettes for.
Oh, Simon, I wish you kept the Africans card now.
I didn't have Africans.
It was just Africa.
Wait, who had it? Who had it?
You can trade it for Africa.
No, there was one that was African boys. African children. It was the one that was like, yeah, there was, what would do you not want to find in something? To be fair, Toby.
Oh my god, who played that?
Google Glass plus e-cigarette, ultimate combo.
Oh my god.
Getting eaten alive by... Should I know who this is?
No, just skip it.
It's 200 cigarettes for bitches. For new pile slave boys.
Oh my
just
god.
Just because it's so brutal.
Toby, you said it.
Wait, I said Africa.
Wow.
Huh?
You get racist there, son.
No, that's what he was getting at.
Oh my god.
Whose go is it? JJ.
Don't forget, beginning this week, Casual Friday will officially become Friday.
I don't have a good card.
Fuck these cards in
these
the
cards
arse. Can I just write my own cards? We should put blank cards in.
No, you know what?
Ooh, but then you're accountable.
Oh!
Yeah.
Shit.
Don't forget, beginning this week, Casual Friday will officially become crying and shitting and eating spaghetti Friday. Sharing needles Friday.
Oh my god.
Okay. Mm. The basic suffering that pervades all of it.
Has this card ever won anything in Cards of Humanity? I don't think it fucking has ever. Shit card. Fuck off.
Casual Friday will officially become Global Warming Friday.
I ain't got that card.
Me.
Exit, just exit.
I know, help. On 3 points, I want some good cards.
Yeah! Fuck's
sake!
Troll! At least pick my one, I want to be on 4 points.
No, that's karma for Vic.
No!
Bill Nye, the science guy, earlier.
Right, let's go. The socialist governments of Scandinavia have declared that access to boop is a basic human right.
Just...
I feel like my car this time is
my cards
so
are definitely getting better right now. I'm definitely
mine's
getting a couple
retarded.
More.
I want some like one word cards.
That yeah, the word one word ones are sick.
I've got like long sentences. Oh my god.
Access to good sniff is a basic human right. A good sniff of what?
Whatever you want it to be. Whatever you want it to be.
Just a good sniff, my nigga. Just a good sniff.
Daddy's credit card, basic human right, dead. The American dream, dead. Fuck Milton. I'm just gonna have to wait. What goes down on Fuck Mountain?
Bro, just pick it.
It's like broke that mountain.
No, the sniff. The sniff.
No! Oh, you swayed.
Yes.
I think it should have been Fuck Mountain. It wasn't even my own.
You should have told me what goes down on Fuck Mountain, man.
No, you're not gonna do
you
that.
Don't need to be explained.
Honey, oh, I have a new role play I want to try tonight. You can be, and I'll be.
Like fuck. Every single card that I have.
This is just dead.
It's gotta be something. It's gotta be two people pretty much.
Fuck's sake.
Or two items.
I like this actually, I like what I've come up with. I've made the best of a bad situation.
Maybe
it's
the one I want to play like.
Let's see how this goes.
Honey, I have a new roleplay I want to try tonight. You can be Charles Barkley, shut up and jam. And I'll be my boyfriend's stupid penis.
Oh my god.
You can be a disappointing birthday party, and I'll be a bus that will explode if it goes under 50 miles per hour. That one's quite sick. You can be the economy, and I'll be... No, fuck that
like.
One. You can be winking
this
at old
shit
people,
I've got.
And I'll be being awesome at sex. Okay. It's either second or fourth.
What third, man?
Fuck up,
an angry stonehead that's still sort of.
What is that?
When is that card ever won as well?
I don't know. Why? You could be the economy. Come on.
Because
the economy goes down.
Go with.
Kill yourself.
That one.
Fuck!
Yes!
Oh, he's far away.
I was close and now I'm falling down. I'm so far last.
Damn it.
Four by 1 point. What gets better with age?
Oh.
Oh my god.
I just don't know.
I just don't know.
Fuck it.
What gets better with age?
Jafar.
A gentle caress of the inner thigh. A big bang. Omnius background music.
Omnius.
Oh yeah, shit.
Omnius.
Well, I think I have to take that one just because that's because I said it wrong. No. Fuck it.
Oh, fuck off! Oh my god.
How did I win that?
I've not won a round in years.
Welcome to my world.
We're down like, on the ground. We don't want to hurt anyone. We're just here for. What are we here for?
Oh, like, can I rage quit again?
I got a good card for once.
Just play them now, guys.
Screw it.
We've been here forever. This is actually the slowest.
I know,
game.
We're
just here for...
Wait, when does it end?
When someone hits 10 points.
Oh.
We're here.
Oh my god.
Here for
oh my god.
Dead prostitute. A floor that is literally made of lava. Okay.
Who got this card?
The violation of our most basic human rights.
No, who got the gaze?
For fuck's sake.
This is JJ.
We need to protect the gays. Everyone get down. Bend over.
Just cause.
Yes.
Just JJ
please
got you that. Just
be
the way
a good
JJ
card
put it.
That appears
that,
here. Please.
That funnier.
Okay, come on.
You owe that point to JJ, Simon.
What?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Nah.
Yeah.
Bob Ross's little known first show was called The Joy of...
What? The joy of what?
Oh my god.
Bob Ross's little known first show was called The Joy of
I just read the last one, I'm sorry.
Alright, the joy of an erection that lasts longer than 4 hours, alright? The joy of sneezing, farting, and coming at the same time.
That's Simon.
I'm not trying that, but I want to try
that. Sounds
that
like a good thing.
The joy of Glenn Beck catching his scrotum on a curtain. Look. Who's Glenn Beck?
I don't know, but he's
no one
fucked
knows. None of us know.
But it hurts. He hurted.
None of us know, and yeah, none of us care for the people in the comments. Okay.
Wait, I'm checking. So wait, Glenn Beck is, what's it called?
Saying US government politician.
An American television personality and radio host.
Fuck,
you
those.
Just killed the joke.
So yeah, he's basically a scat.
So yeah, so like that's a terrible one. I'm not gonna pick that one. it's probably.
Jamie, did you read the first one?
Fuck it, I'm picking this one. You win, my man.
Nothing's been picked.
Sick.
Nothing's
been picked.
Sick.
Pick
another card.
Sick. Sick.
We're out of time again.
Fuck you, JJ.
Oh god. What did you pick? What did you pick? I bet it was the first one.
I picked the third one.
Fuck,
that was me.
Wait, was it?
It was sneezing fart.
No. Yeah, that one. The sneezing fart one. Yeah.
It wasn't me.
Fuck sake.
Behind every powerful man is.
For fuck's sake, JJ.
Like, we can't actually play with him.
You spent the video longer or something.
I'm
what's
so
going on?
Sorry.
We can't. No, he knows. He knew that was mine. That's why.
No.
That's what it is. Alright, I'm going to play that card next time JJ has a choice and he has to choose it.
Oh my god. Who played.
Who played
behind
the
every
fucking
powerful man is 8 ounces of sweet Mexican black tar heroin. Behind every powerful man is the Great Depression.
Josh.
Behind every
that
powerful
Josh?
Man
no, fuck that card.
Is Glenn Beck.
I got Glenn Beck.
I'm so fucking sad.
Fell over.
Oh my
oh
god!
Shit.
Oh my god! When I poop, what came out of my butt?
Oh shit!
This has
shit.
Potential.
Oh
shit!
No, I don't know.
This
what
has so done. Much potential.
I finally got
I don't
a point.
Hang on, let me compose myself.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
When I pooped, what came out of my butt?
I apologise in advance.
Carnies came out of my butt. Pamela Anderson's boobs running in slow motion came out of my butt. The homosexual agenda came out of my butt. But
fuck, I think I've been beaten.
A giant powdery man baby. That's the only one that is even shit. Close.
Yeah, I'm on a roll. Two in a row. Fuck.
Wow, I'm joint last. I got the first 3 points and I'm in.
Go on, son. Go on.
Right.
The blind date was going horribly until we discovered our shared interest in.
I just don't know.
Fuck it.
None of you sound too confident. Toby had a little giggle though.
Fucking Glenn Beck, mate.
Man like Glenn Beck.
I don't want to just put it back in again.
Oh my god.
The white half.
The blind date was going horribly until we discovered our shared interest in the white half of Barack Obama. Until we discovered our shared interest in sneezing, farting, and coming.
I
wish I had a shared interest in the grey nutrient broth to sustain Mitt Romney.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Until we had a shared interest in the milkman. The fuck it.
Yes!
Ah!
Playing your cards again works, I told you.
It really does.
If they're good cards.
No, even if they're bad cards.
What's Teach for America using to inspire inner city inner city students to succeed?
What?
Oh no, I don't know if mine it's actually works. Oh fuck.
Fuck it. This is like one. I think this might be our longest game.
This is a marathon, a PowerPoint presentation.
Fucking
you're welcome.
The hustle, the quesadilla explosion sound from Chili.
I don't even get ready to trademark.
Generally, having no idea what's going on.
I think I just described my game.
Yeah.
Oh fuck off!
How has he won with that? No,
because all the others were shit,
including that one.
I know, but. Oh wait!
What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner?
I've won this round.
Yo, imagine someone had Paul Walker.
Oh,
imagine
no.
That would have been.
Oh,
so you
bad.
Can be offensive when there's a card there.
Oh my gosh! You're just a bad person, JJ.
No, I'm just saying, like that could have been bad, but thank God it isn't.
Oh my God!
I'm sorry.
What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner? Eugenics. No. What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner? Her Royal Highness Queen Elizabeth II. What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner? AIDS.
Oh
And a cooler full of organs. AIDS, ladies and gentlemen. AIDS.
Yeah,
how do you
click
eat
it.
AIDS?
I don't click it and press confirm.
The fucking thing. You absolute waste of time. Click it. Confirm.
Yes, thank you.
Right. Come on, I'll get rid of eugenics, whatever that is. Eugenics.
Oh right. Revealed why he really resigned. Pope Benedict's secret struggle with... Oh, these are going to be good.
If he had good cards.
Vic seems confident.
Please.
Oh my god.
Wow. Pope Benedict's secret struggle with douchebags on their iPhones. Pope Benedict's secret struggle with an erection.
Just playing the card again, man. Look, it just works. It just works. It just works. It has to.
I just have to.
Why? Right. Something will never be the same after something.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Right.
Oh my
gosh. I've been saving this card for Josh or Vic.
Oh gosh.
Right.
Here we go.
I'm getting rid of shit.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, like, I want it to be a pick four or something to come out so I can get rid of half of my cards.
Something plus something plus something equals something. That's it. Right.
Oh,
unlocking
my
a new
God.
Sex position will never be the same after battle.
That's just one. It's one.
What?
Let me know. Let's hear the others. Firstly, fuck whoever put the third one, because that is an old card. Alright. Bathing in moon's blood and dancing around the ancient oak will never be the same after crazy opium eyes.
I feel like it would be. I feel like it would be the same.
Yeah. Passive aggressive post-it notes will never be the same after the song.
Off.
Hey Simon, you missed one out.
Yeah, because the Tamagotchi's now neglected. He fucking missed the card.
Toby.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
You need to say anything. Right, some good cards here. Two cards. Come on, appear.
All right.
Good one.
I'm coming back.
Josh, go. Come on.
Wow.
Next time on Dr. Phil, how to talk to your child about...
Oh, this is just shit.
Fuck it. Let's just put this one and just hope. Just hope everyone else is a shit.
Okay. What? How to talk to your child about taking a man's eyes and balls out, or putting his eyes where his balls go and his balls in the eye hole? Oh my god.
Pick it!
Yes!
Holy shit.
No. Do I get a good card? Jesus.
I've had that Everyone's for a while. I've been saving shit. That for Simon you or Vic. Said.
Oh my god.
The class field trip was completely ruined by...
I'm hoping that Vic will find this joke so shit that he'll pick it because it's so shit.
I swear if it's a LAN party, I'm going to punch you in the face.
It isn't that.
That would be so dead.
Yeah, it'd be so dead that it'd be funny. Oh my god.
Genghis Khan. It's just world. Nothing. Smallpox blankets. You just has to be. Was it Josh though?
Yeah.
Mine was just
Vic
nothing.
Vic loves that. Vic loves
mine
that
was
card.
It's just a sick card. A fucking unhinged Ferris wheel, mate. Fucking.
What would Grandma find
No.
Disturbing yet oddly charming.
Okay, he's played it already, so I'm putting a shit card down.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, but no, he's won the game. Fuck, we just lost. GG, boys.
Oh, no.
Fucking lost.
Wait, okay.
It's not even that good.
Okay, what would you find amusing?
It was just my newest card, and I was like, all my other cards are shit. Please.
I have nothing.
Oh, well.
I think I see it, and I think I know it's over.
What would Grandma find disturbing yet oddly charming? Date rape. The color puce.
That's such a shit card.
Oversized lollipops. A self-microwaving burrito.
Think of the innuendos.
No.
Just saying.
No!
Yeah!
JJ!
Burrito!
JJ's that guy.
Oh, dear.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Simon, was yours date rape?
Yeah, of course it was.
Yeah.
I'm not like the rest of you. I'm too rich and busy for...
Oh shit. I'm just gonna go for a cold one. Oh shit.
I'm too rich and busy for a moment of silence. I'm too rich and busy for a whole lot of women. What the fuck? Oh, okay, I've seen the winner. I'm too rich and busy for shorties and blunts. I'm too rich and busy for...
Oh, dear.
Pulling out.
Oh, my God. Please let me Simon's card. He's gone quiet. I feel like it is.
Yes!
JJ's. Hey, JJ's not allowed to win this.
It's close.
We did say JJ wasn't allowed to win after his first episode.
Oh, my God.
I went from something to something, all thanks to something. I have no good cards.
Oh, my God.
I went from...
Come on.
All right, it's done.
Oh, there's two. It's three.
It's been done.
Right. Anytime. Anytime.
Who are you waiting for?
JJ.
For fuck's sake!
Well,
I went from silence to sugar madness, all thanks to the tiny, calloused hands of the Chinese children.
Oh my God. Yo, we're playing online! Why be so savage?
I went from a reason not to commit suicide to sucking the president's dick,
Oh my God.
Thanks to indescribable loneliness.
That actually really worked.
That's kind of mad.
I went from getting drunk on mouthwash to jerking off into a pool of children's tears, all thanks to a bejazzled vagina. I went from some kind of birdman to Hulk Hogan, all thanks to teenage pregnancy.
What?
Okay, well, the first one has a sick last card. It's got to be the second or third.
First.
I take it the second and third ones aren't JJ's.
Pick second. It's not mine. I'm not a snake.
Shut up, Vic.
Could you imagine it was?
JJ has got one of the second and third ones.
Whose is the first one?
No, we're not doing this.
No. After JJ did it to me, we're doing this.
No. We just do it. No, we won't say anything. Time's running out. Pick one.
Quick.
I don't want three cards.
You can't pick one quick. Time's a wasting. We better get a move on.
Go with your gut, Simon.
Go with your gut.
Go with your gut.
Do what you need to do.
Simon, don't do this.
Do it.
Simon, I don't
know. I just don't know which one to choose.
Simon, I'm actually so pissed off. I'll be so angry.
No, Simon, don't do this.
Simon,
please.
Don't be a
Simon,
cunt.
Please. Simon, I'm not going to say pick the first or last.
Simon,
one.
No.
Please.
Simon, no.
Toby, which is yours?
Mine's the fourth.
Simon, no.
Toby, which is yours?
Pick the second one.
Toby, which is yours? 10 seconds.
Pick the second one.
Toby.
Holy fucking shit.
I don't want to cheat.
Pick the second one.
I'm not doing it then. Toby, I'm not doing it.
Pick the second one.
Do it quick.
No.
I hate life.
I asked Toby which was his.
Mine was the second. Mine was the second.
Fuck's sake.
I wish I hadn't lost the instruction manual four.
I have such shit cards, you know. I literally have such shit cards.
I used three good cards. No. They're not funny anymore.
Oh my God.
I wish I hadn't lost the instruction manual for roofies. I wish I hadn't lost the instruction manual for the tiny callous hands.
just press
that's
it.
That's a bad roll. Oh, no!
Yeah.
No! It didn't even make sense.
I gotta stick to the rule.
Next on ESPN2, the World Series of fucking letting rounds turn out, fucking time out in this shit game. I don't want to play anymore.
Come on.
Fuck's sake.
Oh my God.
Bejazzled thighs, bejazzled vagina, sucking the president's dick. Intimacy problems.
Oh, I'm crying. I'm actually just crying.
Rerolls win. There's going to be so many rerolls. We played three cards each.
Daddy, why is mummy crying?
Oh, fuck's sake. I'm just going for a brutal one. Oh shit!
Exactly.
Ah, no!
Identity that can only be conveyed through slam poetry, a low standard of living, pixelated
fucking spaghetti.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Over.
I came last. Over. That's why I stayed silent, because JJ's a dick.
Shit!
No. Yes!
It's over. It's over. Oh. I need to go to rest. I need to
that
rest my
awesome.
Mind.
Wow.
What a fucker.
My vocals.
Right, that's all for today. Thank you guys for watching, and see ya!